Not now, Michael, I have problems!
That's what I want to speak to you about. I think I can help.
You?
I have a match recital. This match is made exactly to measure. A perfect fit.
Stop talking like a tailor. And tell me who it is!
It's me. Myself.
You? You must be crazy. He must be crazy. Arranging a match for yourself? What are you, everything? You're even going to perform this ceremony?
Zaitl and I gave each other a pledge that we would marry more than a year ago.
You gave each other a pledge?
Yes, Papa. We gave each other our pledge.
They gave each other a pledge? Unthinkable. Absurd. You gave each other a pledge. Where do they think they are? In Moscow? In Paris? Where do you think you are? America? Doesn't anyone have to ask Father anymore?
I've wanted to ask you for some time, Reptevia.
But you're just a poor tailor.
Even a poor tailor is entitled to some happiness. And I promise you, Reptevia, your daughter will not starve.
He's beginning to speak like a man. On the other hand, what kind of match would that be? With a poor tailor? On the other hand, things could never get worse for him. They can only get better. Tradition! Well, children, when shall we make the wedding?
Oh, thank you, Papa!
Reptivia, you won't be sorry.
I won't be sorry. I'm already sorry!
Papa, thank you!
Thank you, Papa.
What am I going to tell Golda? Help.
Oh, Michael, you were wonderful!
No, it was a miracle.
Wonder of wonder, miracle of miracles. God took a Daniel once again. Stood by his side and miracle of miracles. Walked him through the lion's den. Wonder of wonder, miracle of miracles. I was afraid that God would frown, but like he did so long ago in Jericho, God just made a waffle down. Moses up in Pharaoh's boat, that was a miracle. When God made the waters of the Red Sea part, that was a miracle too. But of all God's miracles, large and small, miraculous one of all is that out of the worthless lump of clay, God.